Hey everyone, long time no vlog. I'm so excited for tonight or today because I'm going to the girls' night in tour. I'm gonna meet Alisha, Gabby, Nikki, Alyson, and Jessie. I was about to say Paige, but no, it's Jessie. And oh my gosh, I'm so excited. I don't even know what I'm gonna do with my life after. Like, oh my gosh, I'm really, really excited. So this is what my hair currently looks like. It's in a half up, half down bow. And I'm FaceTiming with my friend and we're both obsessed with like Alisha and everyone. It's crazy. So I'm FaceTiming with my friend Rania. Do you want to be in it or no?
Hi!
So, I'm so sad that she can't go, but she is going to give me a letter and I'll print it out and then I'll give it to the girls, or at least Alisha. So, yeah. I got my jewelry out, my makeup, and my outfit, and then I'll get my camera angles because I don't want to block off the noise because that would be really sad if I do. And that's about it. I postmade my Starbucks and it's gonna be a good day and I'm so, so, so excited. So sorry I look like this right now. At least my hair is making me look at least a little decent this morning. And yeah, that's about it. So I will talk to you guys a little bit later. Bye.
Hey guys, so I finished doing my video. I did my hair finished last. I made my face currently and my hair's about to be based on that. And I just went to speak and I just went to sleep. So then I'm going to my water practice. And that's what I'm going to do for three. And then I'm going to yawn away. So I got a little crazy right now. I'm actually going to be seen. What? Those are just my face. That's not cute. So yeah, I got to brush out. And it's a big bag of brushes. There's really like so much silver in there, but I think my brush is over. I don't know. Just like one. Come on, like, come on. Yeah, I'm sorry. I just feel like I should do my Okay, so, I'm gonna cushion powder on my face. Hi. Hi. They ring with me, so I'm vlogging, and I can't even see what I'm doing, so I'm like swatting. So now I'm just like saying everything all over my face. And up here too. And up here. On my eyes. What? What happened? Did you hear? You did. Thank you. What should I do, I think? What should I go for, maybe? Like, what colors should I use this? What do you guys think? Actually, you can tell me if I can go this after, so. I'll go with, maybe like a darker color on this. Yeah, that's pretty. I can't see what I'm doing, so I'm not going to use this. Wait a minute. Ah, oh, there's a plastic on here, that's why. That's not better, okay. I'm gonna put a little pink on too.
What?
Did I?
No, you guys should do that after the bronzer blush.
Yeah.
Okay. So I can do my eyebrows. Oh yeah. Is that like Alisha?
Okay, I think that the camera kind of, oh geez, the exposure is like, man, at least it's better than it was before though. Let me check how. Okay, wait, can you still see? Maybe. Okay, that's good. Now if this doesn't fall
that way. Okay guys, I fixed it and I'm happy I did now. So this is the final look and I'll show you with more light. No, that's too overexposed. I'm in the bathroom right now, by the way, so it may look. Why is my lighting like not good? Okay, that's perfect. I like it. I really do.
that I need to fix.
Good thing I'm getting like all angles because I know what to fix.
The highlight. Okay, I'm good now. So I have my stuff out for, you know, right here, right there. So I got that. My room is like really embarrassing right now. I have to pee, and I'm not embarrassed to say that because, you know, we're close. So, my sassy squatters, I guess I will see you guys in a little bit. I need to charge, like, all my chargers because if my camera dies or if my phone dies, that will not be good at all. That would be really scary for me. So, ow. So yeah, I'll update you, or I'll just talk to you guys maybe when I'm on the way there. Oh my gosh, so soon. Or just whenever. So yeah, okay, I'll talk to you guys later.
Show me.
Are you looking?
Yeah.
Okay, so I'm about to meet oh my gosh. I'm speechless like right now. I have my camera ready and I look terrible right now, but it's okay. No mind. And I see
you're gonna be smiling.
Jessie. Alisha.
What is it?
I'm ready.
So the kids are gonna be done here.
You can say like, wait, is it?
They're not gonna be done with these people, but
I think so.
Oh my gosh.
Yeah.
Is this your phone? We're gonna take photos.
Yeah, this is
perfect.
Am I allowed to vlog with
you? You can vlog if you like while we take photos. Hi, how are you?
Oh my gosh, you're my childhood. I watch you on camera.
This is so cute.
Thank you.
Your hair's so beautiful.
Can you say hi to my vlog?
Yes, of course. Hi.
Hi.
Subscribe, like, comment,
subscribe.
Come on in, we'll take a
photo. 1, 2, 3. Awesome.
Thank you.
So pretty.
Thank you. Yeah, I watch your
photo. I love your phone
case.
Thank you.
How are we going? 1, 2, 3. Excellent. I like your bow.
Anxiety just like.
Really?
Yeah.
Oh, thank
you
so
much.
Ready for Alisha.
Alisha.
Awesome. 1, 2, 3. Perfect.
Yay. Can you say hi to my friend Rania?
Hey guys. How are you?
Can you say hi to my friend Rania?
Rania, hi Rania, what up?
We're gonna be like reunited at BeautyCon.
Oh my gosh, yes!
Hi! 1, 2, 3, perfect. And Jessie over here.
Hi, I love your bow.
Thank you.
Perfect. And I'll see you
in my mermaid
bomb. Ready, set, 1, 2, 3, and excellent. Here you go, honey.
Thank you.
What we're gonna do
is send you
out
down there.
Sure. Wait, it's down the.
Yeah.
Okay.
Hey guys, so I just met all the girls and they were so sweet. Gabby was, it was surreal to me. Like, when I met them in Florida, but like, so much, like, it was amazing. I got the pictures on my phone and I'll show you guys. Here it goes. So this was Focus. I'll just like post it all like in the vlog. And yeah, it was amazing. So I'll talk to you guys when the show actually starts. So bye.
Thank you. question. Do you have any band tracks in your Does anyone know what Harry Potter spelled? Bring us back. Hello? Music back.
Slay!
That was my moment. I know, I'm not slaying.
Love you!
I love you, Sasha!
Just got it.
Yeah. this one. Are you ready?
Or from Gabby to Nikki. We see you guys.
You fickle crowd.
Yeah.
Yeah.
But it's okay. We're not done yet.
We love you, bro.
We think we need to bring you guys on stage to help us finish this.
Disc on my camera, so I'm using my phone to record this, but the girls night tour is over, and Alyson Stoner took my phone and got a selfie, and I am like, I'm dying inside. I don't even know. And Gabby knows I exist now. Me and yeah.